In our spiritual life, we need to be very tolerant. Tolerance and equanimity are the essential qualities for progress in spiritual life. Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, Matra sparshastu kaunteya sitoshna sukha dukkhadaha agama payino nityaha tamstitikshasva bharata. Matra sparshastu kaunteya sita ushna sukha dukkhadaha. Means in this material world, we encounter so many dualities. They are sita and ushna, heat and cold, sukha and dukkha, happiness and distress. All these are actually a product of sense perception. Matra sparshastu kaunteya. When the senses come in contact with the sense objects, there is a perception of duality, either happiness or distress, heat or cold. So all these are a product of material sense perception. So what are we supposed to do? So matra sparshastu kaunteya sitoshna sukha dukha daha agama payino anityaha. So tam titikshasva bharata. We need to tolerate them. We need to learn to tolerate them. So heat and cold will come, happiness and distress will come, we should tolerate. So when heat comes, when cold comes, we actually equip ourselves with the necessary arrangements so that we have to deal with it. When it is so hot, we put on AC or we put on fan, and when it is very cold, we wear our sweaters and also our shawls. So there is an arrangement made to deal with heat and cold. But we should also make arrangements within our mind to tolerate happiness and distress. Just as heat and cold comes, similarly happiness and distress also will come. So we should be able to tolerate them. We should not be overwhelmed when there is so much of happiness, and we should not be so depressed and demotivated when there is some distress. So we should be equanimity. We should have the equanimity to deal with these things. Hare Krishna.